We must never forget this country does not belong to them. It belongs to you, the American people. This is your home. This nation is your heritage. And our magnificent American liberty is your God-given right. The people of this land will not be ruled and talked down to by corrupt politicians, petty tyrants, left-wing bullies, or socialist bureaucrats in a place called Washington, D.C. It's not going to happen.